Cześć, siemanko, siemanko, z tej strony Steve'cio, a to jest drugi odcinek z Metro 2033. Jeśli wam się oczywiście odcinek spodoba, zostawcie łapeczkę w górę. Jeśli jesteś nowy na kanale, zostaw subika i dzwona, a my ciśniemy dalszą część gry. Już widzieliśmy jakąś mapę, coś ten tego, z gitarką możemy wziąć. No, jedną ręką na gitarze, to o. To się ma, bo mam, chyba mam iść tutaj. Nawet strzałeczki nam pokazują, gdzie mam iść, jakieś dzieciaki, w ogóle tutaj wszystko. Strzałki nam pokazują, gdzie mam iść, bo tu jest jakaś babka, kucharka zapewne, albo zbrojownia.
Walking around and leaving those dirty footprints everywhere. Not giving a damn about me, so we clean it up after them. That's something to piss anyone off.
Didn't I ask you to stay close? Keep through all over the place, ain't no fun at all.
Więzienia, Antegas, o, halo, przewóźcie mnie.
I'm doing a speech, Artom.
No, ja pierdolę, dajcie mi przejść. No, kuźwa, serio. Oczywiście, że potrzebuję broni.
Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Do silnego masz?
Here's your gun and go, go, go. Never fear, it's the same old story.
Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered.
No,
and a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case.
Spoko, apteczka.
Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
No to idziemy sobie dalej. Czy da się wyjść? Nie. Teraz gdzie mamy iść?
Artyom, how are you doing? You're looking good. I wish I was your age.
Nie chcę.
I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Moscow's gone. Soon we'll be gone too. And a month of
Hi, how are you, Artyom?
No siema, ziomuś.
Come in, son. You're ready to set off. Good. You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons and some miscellaneous gear. That's the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard. Artyom, one thing before you go. Different than ours. They are reckless, even violent by nature. There's nothing to be gained by playing the hero.
No to zobaczę, nara. No i coś jeszcze, kurwa.
Come home as soon as possible. Goodbye, my boy.
Tutaj mam iść, bo świniaki. No. Tak, kurwa, to gotowe. O kurwa, idź, on się rozgląda z sferu zajebana.
You take that sitter tomb, and you, Eugene, take this one.
No wsiadaj, kurwa, tam.
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. I'll ride it then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Oj, let's go. Good luck to us.
So, are you
to pompu ziomy.
Artiomka! Free at last, ah?
Well, no, kurwa, zapierdalaj tym, a nie. Kończ pierdolić. WordPress pierdolę. No. Takie kurwa gry wkurwiają, że trzeba słuchać pierdolenia. Masakra. 6 się nie da tą maszynką, też pomp będzie szybciej.
Riga, I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being
wow, I'd love to ride.
How come?
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations. But doesn't welcome
outsiders.
And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Koleś pierwszy szybciej idzie niż my jedziemy, kurwa. Daj mi to, kuźwa.
Peter, what's up?
Military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with the tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well... I just don't like it, that's all.
Pomoc czas na wpompowaniu, tak? A to ziomek cały czas napierdala.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're on, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Push the lever. We'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
Now, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on, bud? Boris! Boris! Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me?
My head! What is it?
Kurwa cię.
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated. No matter the cost, eliminate.
Co kurwa jest? kurwa mieć 10 minut nagrania? Nie, chuja zrobić w grze. Amunicji, kurwa. A pierdolone jeszczelnicy. No psz. Ja pierdolę. Przejdź punkt kontrolny. Poczekaj sobie na jeszczelnicy, chuj. Nie dał mi jeba na amunicji.
Wake up, people! Wake up, for Christ's sake! What is? Wake up, what is? Shit! It's no good!
Artyom, take my shotgun. Here. A kurwa, dałeś mi broń, która kurwa nie ma amunicji. Kurwa? Nie bądźcie z nim biegną. Odcinek był większy, był kuźwa filmik, a jeśli wam się odcinek spodobał, zostawcie łapeczkę w górę, subskrybera, więc zapraszam do następnego odcinka. Pa jo, pa.